world's cutest humanoid robot. Meet Fourier GR3, the future of home and classroom AI. Fourier Robotics is back, and this time they've gone small, soft, and seriously smart. Meet the GR3, the newest humanoid robot, officially launched in August 6. Unlike its taller siblings, the GR1 and GR2, the GR3 stands at just 4'5", designed specifically for homes, schools, and other everyday spaces. Think less robot overlord, more helpful housemate. Earlier previews show a friendly, more approachable design, complete with expressive eyes and a softer aesthetic. It's built to engage naturally, thanks to its built-in large language model, making it ideal for teaching assistants, caregivers, and even just a chatty companion. While it may not lift heavy loads like the GR1 or flex dexterous robot hands like the GR2, the GR3 focuses on being accessible, interactive, and yes, charmingly compact. If placed right, the GR3 could be the first humanoid robot to make itself truly at home. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.